Hi folks, Rockstar here with Things You May Not Know. On March the 15th, 1913, President Woodrow Wilson met with about 100 reporters for the first formal presidential press conference.